Hey, welcome to Sass TV. My name is Belen Bass, and here is what's coming up for you. Okay, what's currently going on is that there's some worry about some communications or something that's going to be ending for you. I don't feel like there's any relationships here. I think you're going to be going back and forth with how you feel about a certain situation, or you're nervous about a certain situation, but it's going to be over soon, so you'll be able to put that behind you and some more situations that's kind of making your nerves bad, okay? I do see you where you're going to be communicating with someone new or communicating with someone about some future plans for you. Got a migraine, some future plans that's coming up for you, okay? I'm also seeing you keeping your eyes open for new responsibilities. Travel's coming up for you, and not only is travel coming up for you, you're going to be meeting someone new. And this person is a very good judge of character, but I feel like you don't trust them at the beginning of the relationship or the beginning of meeting this person. I don't see what this person is going to be sticking around. You're going to meet someone, and then I think you're going to kind of see what they're about, but your focus is going to be on ultimate success, and your ultimate success right now would be on will be in the area of money and commitment. You're not really for the off and on dating anymore. You're not really for the playboy. You're here today, gone tomorrow. It looks like you're not open for that anymore. You want ultimate commitment, which will match where you're going in your life. It's yeah, ultimate commitment and long-term income. Income that's going to be steady. Income that's going to be really, really good for you. Anything that's coming in your way is going to be very positive, and it has a lot to do with work. I do feel right here that you are thinking about the judgments that you make in relationships, and not only that, you'll get your test of time. You're going to be meeting someone spontaneously, okay? And you're going to be meeting them really, really fast. You're going to meet them like on a half of a street, or the street could be called half something, or halfway somewhere. You're going to be meeting this person, something in that area. You have gotten some good news here. It looks very, very good for you. You have been waiting patiently on to be happy. Now, I don't see this coming in within the next 13 weeks or so, but I do see where you're going to be meeting someone within the next 2 weeks or so. I want to say the name is John, or the name is F. Dan John, something like that. There's some family discussions about some things. I do see where you're going to be departing in some kind of way, or someone's going to be telling you that you're going to have to be separated from your family, or you're going to have to be separated from a job, or something's going to be separating you coming up soon, okay? That's going to be quick and fast, okay? Things that you're going to be putting behind you is broken hearts, endings, bad relationships, and this worrying you do at night. Those are some of the things that you're going to be putting behind you. So by Wednesday, I'm saying by next Wednesday, you should be looking at some more positive airs. Right now, you're in the middle of the road. Things are coming in. You're starting to get your confidence back. You look straight. You look like things are good. Things look good for you. So just, if you meet anybody in this time frame, know that they're not going to stick around. But you do have a future partner coming in, right? You do have a future partner coming in, but it will be after this money has been made. God bless you. This is called Bent.